Yaheva. Metaphysical blueprint of the divine couple. The heavenly model unto which all humans aspire to, whether or not we call it by that name. But something has occurred, and it must be set aright. Throw away this delusion of darkness versus light. There is something else. There is something else, man. There is something else. There is. I'll say it again. I've said it in the past. I'll say it again. I mean, after all, I didn't put the videos down, so anybody can go back far enough and find where I say certain things. Yehovah is the original Satan.
Sometimes I think I don't.
What we are dealing with is a family affair.
I have a problem dealing with trials and tribulations.
The old story of the son.
Me and my God, with just
the eldest son having it out with his dad.
Don't tell me it's inside my head.
Don't tell me it's inside my head. Fine.
I've seen enough to know. Yeah, but I can't help.
So, Yehovah is Satan.
My hand is slipping.
Lucifer is Christ-on. These mysteries are not so much mysteries, but still remain so. Once you
and I still ain't heard nothing, not a single word.
Receive.
He should be responsible for his creation.
The vision.
Okay.
There is something much deeper.
He's got to clean up all this messy work. Yeah. And people.
Yehovah is not just an anthropomorphic, an anthropomorphized, or a human, or a man. Yah is the male. Hova or Heva. Yes. Meta Eve.
The clouds,
Lilith, the consort of Satan. And because of avoiding the wife of Yah, which is the unbearable weight that rests upon Solo's head. Growing pains. Talking about growing pains. Growing pains. Growing pains. And yet we see that the guru function does more than merely entail nice philosophical verses flowing endlessly. Nice little lotus flowers strewn at your feet. May make you very happy, but may also be the cause of deceit. Another aspect of the guru function, the genuine guru function, is to upset your so-called reality. I didn't realize this French lady was going to be talking on the video, so I'm just going to talk over her. So I don't understand what she's saying, and she just should not be talking, especially while I'm doing the video. Also, she should let us hear the music that she's playing. That's all I'm trying to say. There you go. Only I could talk in my videos. There she goes again. I'm telling you, man, I just can't get rid of this one. She's crazy. She's driving me nuts. Anyway, the genuine guru function doesn't always just offer candy. You must be like a parent, but you will also be like a child. Yes. Sometimes a parent must do something that the child does not like. But later on, the child says, oh yes, I knew what you were doing. Sometimes a parent eggs on the child to bring out something that must come out for their own benefit. The child may not like it, but afterwards the child goes, yes. Thank you. That was great you did that.
So, sa contribution ici au Québec est assez extraordinaire parce qu'elle nous a fait apprécier la musique classique.
So ultimately, this dichotomy between, the classic, well, by now the classic model of Satan versus God. That will cease. For in that realm, these dichotomies are not possible. It's only us. Yes, little roles will be enacted. But none of these little roles can actually quantify the material existence disease, for that is what it is. We're all here to help each other. Yes, we are. We're all here to help each other, you know. So, I just chose that last video at random, just like that, you know. I got stuck with the lady talking. It's all right. You know, we're like in a coffee shop right now. And there are other people talking, and we were still talking and hearing each other. So in the same way, just chalk it up to that, you know. I'm just real. I'm just the way I see it, I'm just hanging out here in my room. And like, oh, I'm just peering out the window. And I'm just talking like a Mad Hatter. Just peering out the window talking. And then people come around and say, hey, what'd you say? And it's pretty cool. Then someone else says, he's a fucking asshole. Look at him. Dumb. You know, there's all different types of reactions, but I can close my window. Yeah, and then I don't have to hear it. And if I close my window, then I don't get to hear anything you have to say. So there. So if the next time you start saying something that I don't like, I'm just gonna close my window. How's that? And this is why I like the function of approving comments and only friends and comment. It's like this one guy, he said, like, why don't you blow your head off with a gun? I'm glad I had the approved comments feature on, you know? I don't want to see that, you know what I mean? Stupid. Anyway, so it's been real, and hey, have a great one. Really.